New information on coronavirus in the region. North Dakota saw its largest single-day increase in cases since the virus reached the state. 134 more people have tested positive for COVID-19, bringing the total to 2,229 confirmed cases. Two more deaths have been linked to COVID-19, both men in Cass County with underlying health conditions. One in his 70s, the other was in his 90s. 1,340 patients are now listed as recovered.